how do you pick out the next cigar you're gonna smoke?
Usually I come into my bedroom, look at all my humidors, and then I come to my main one and open up the door and just stare at it like a teenager in front of a fridge. And then I put on my thinking cap, which usually helps me. Helps me pick out what I always want. A Dunbarton Tobacco and Trust cigar.